a story when I already know the truth? Because the truth is always either terrible or boring.
Friends and family, welcome to this evening of extraordinary love. Please silence all cell phones and electronic devices. And while you're doing that, thank you for coming out tonight. I'm going to read a brief passage here for you from the book of Ezekiel, chapter 25, verses 15 through 17. Thus says the Lord God, because the Philistines dealt vengefully and took vengeance with a spiteful heart to destroy because of the old hatred, therefore, thus says the Lord God, I will stretch out my hand against the Philistines, and I will cut off the Cherethites and destroy the remnant of the sea coast. I will execute great vengeance on them with furious rebukes, and they shall know that I am the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon them. When shall we three meet again?
Tire marks and sun-kissed skin. handlebars, and where I stood was where I was to be. Once upon another time, deciding nothing good in dime, so I would just, I keep on driving, because I was free.
I think about that day I left him on a Greyhound station west of Santa Fe. We were 17 and he was sweet and it was cool, and I knew what I had to do, 'cause I just knew. Summer Sunday nights, we'd sink into our seats right as they dimmed out all the lights. A Technicolor world made out of music and machine. It called me to be on that screen and live inside each scene. Without a nickel to my name, hopped a bus, here I came. Could be brave or just insane, we'll have to see. 'Cause maybe in that sleepy down, he'll sit one day, the lights are down, he'll see my face and wonder how he used to know me. Climb these hills, I'm reaching for the heights, and chasing all the lights that shine.
The lights that shine.
And when they let you down.
And it's another day of get up off the ground.
And it's another day of,
'cause morning rolls around.
And it's another day of sun. I hear them every day. The rhythms in the canyons that'll never fade away. The ballads in the bar rooms left by those who came before. They say you've gotta want it more, so I bang on every door.
And even when the answer's a no, or when my money's running low, the dusty mic and neon glow are all I need.
And someday as I sing my song, a small town kid'll come along. That'll be the thing to push him on and go.
Go climb these hills, I'm reaching for the heights, and chasing all the lights that shine.
The lights that
and
shine.
And when they let you down,
well, it's another day.
You'll get up off the ground.
Yeah, it's another day.
The morning rolls around, and it's another day of sun.
This morning, just like everyone does, crawled out of bed, just like everyone must, walked to the bathroom, just like everyone does, nursed my head, just like everyone must, spent the day by myself all alone. Reorganized every comic I own. I see my friends, we sing karaoke. Aaron says, you're up next, Dr. K. Just like a king who's losing his worth, I'm like a snob that's fallen to earth. Everyone thinks that I'm staying the same. Are they secretly happy that I am in pain? So you say it's ordinary love. That's impossible to do. No such thing as ordinary love. I was ordinary just to you. Could it mean that I'm a regular man? Not as special as I think that I am. As for you, all that I want to know, did you stay up as I tumbled so low? Just like a king who's losing his worth. I'm like the sun that's fallen to earth. Everyone thinks that I'm staying the same. Are they secretly happy that I am in pain? So you say it's ordinary love. That's impossible to do. No such thing as ordinary love. I was ordinary just to you. No such thing as ordinary love. I was ordinary just to you. If I was ordinary and love was ordinary, if I was ordinary, oh so very ordinary, if love was ordinary and I was ordinary, are you too? Like as to make our appetites more keen. My mouth is really dry, sorry. Got it. Like as to make our appetites more keen, with eager compounds we our palate urge. As to prevent our maladies unseen, we sicken to shun sickness when we purge. Even so, being full of your ne'er cloying sweetness, to bitter sauces did I frame my feeding, and sick of welfare, found a kind of meatness to be diseased, ere that there was true needing. Thus policy and love, to anticipate the ills that were not, grew to faults assured, and brought to medicine a healthful state, which rank of goodness would by ill be cured. But thence I learn, and find the lesson true, drugs poison him that so fell sick of you. Inherent vice is anything you can't avoid. Eggs break, chocolate melts, glass shatters, and I wonder what that means when it applies to the story of us. When shall we three meet again?
In thunder, lightning, or in rain? In the midst of this nothing, this mist of a life, still there's this one thing just to see you go by. It's almost like loving. Sad as that is, may not be cool, but it's so where I live.
Like I'm your lover, or more like your ghost. I spend the day wondering what you do, where you go. I try and just kick it, but then what can I do? We've all got our junk, and my junk is you.
See, it's winter walking after a storm. It's chill in the wind, but it's warm in your arms.
Muse, that thou forget'st so long to speak of that which gives thee all thy might. Spend'st thou thy fury on some worthless song, darkening thy power to lend base subjects light? Return, forgetful muse, and straight redeem in gentle numbers time so idly spent. Sing to the ear that doth thy lays esteem and gives thy pen both skill and argument. Rise, resty muse, my love's sweet face survey. If any time have any wrinkle graven there, if any, be a satire to decay and make time spoils despised everywhere. Give my love fame faster than time wastes life, so thou prevent'st his scythe and crooked knife.
It's been a long time since I came around. Been a long time, but I'm back in town. This time I'm not leaving without you. You taste like whiskey when you kiss me. Oh, I'd give anything again to be your baby doll. This time I'm not leaving without you. He said, sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with your high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time, and you said to me, there's something about this place. Something about lonely nights and my lipstick on your Nebraska guy. Yeah, something about baby, you and I. It's been 14 years since I let you go. I couldn't listen to a joke or rock and roll. A muscle car drove a truck right through my heart. On my birthday you sang me a heart of gold with a guitar humming and no clothes. This time I'm not leaving without you. Oh, 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 hey, sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with your high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time, and you said to me, there's something about this. Yeah, something about baby, you and I. You and I. You and I. Baby, I'd rather die without you and I. Come on, y'all. If you know about love and loss, put your motherfucking drinks up. We got a whole lot of money, but we still pay rent, 'cause you can't buy a house in heaven. There's only three men that I'ma serve my whole life. It's my daddy and Nebraska and, well, actually, just those two. There's something about the chase. 6 whole years, I'm a Fairfax woman, born to roam you down. Still want my lipstick all over your face. Something about just knowing when it's right. So put your drinks up for Nebraska. For Nebraska, Nebraska, I love you. Yes. time since I came around. Been a long time, but I'm back in town. And this time, I'm not leaving without you.
Why is my verse so barren of new pride, so far from variation or quick change?
Why with the time do I not glance aside to newfound methods and to compound strange?
Why write I still, all one, ever the same, and keep invention in a noted weed?
That every word doth almost tell my name, showing their birth and where they did proceed.
Oh no, sweet love, I always write of you, and you and love are still my argument. So all my best is dressing old words new, spending again what is already spent. For as the sun is daily new and old, so is my love still telling what is told. Teachers on strike, no more school today. They want more money, but the board won't pay. Everybody's talking about ecology. The air's so polluted that it's hard to breathe. But that's what makes the world go round, the ups and downs, the carousel. Heads around, go underground, my friends. People make the world go around. Old folks judging by the clothes you wear. They call you a hippie if you have long hair. And politicians keeping us in poverty, while people still fight for equality. But that's what makes the world go round, the ups and downs, the cabaret. Changing people's heads around, go underground, my friends. People make the world go round. I don't care about expensive things and cashmere coats and diamond rings. Don't mean a thing. All I care about is love.
That's what he's here for.
I don't care for wearing silk cravats, ruby studs, satin spats. Don't mean a thing. All I care about is love.
All he cares about is love.
Give me two eyes of blue, softly saying,
my eyes are brown.
Let me see her standing there and, honest mister, I'm a millionaire. I don't care for any fine attire Vanderbilt might admire. No, no, not me. All I care about is love.
If you happen to be rich.
Origins of love. Simple love. Extraordinary love. 6 years, 3 cabarets in 2 different cities. Carrying on about my ridiculous obsession with love, as though the word shall lend me Cupid's wings to soar with them above a common bound.
To sink in it, you burden love, to great oppression for a tender thing.
Is love a tender thing? It is too rough, too rude, too boisterous, and it pricks like thorn.
If love be rough with you, be rough with love.
I
prick love for pricking, and you beat love down.
I don't wish to beat love down. I couldn't live without it. All it takes is a few sips a day to wash the fear and the pain down, and it can be simple. if not easy, if you keep yourself open and ready. Sometimes it's a lover. Sometimes it's a sandwich. Sometimes it's the CTA running efficiently with no delays.
Thank you, Jesus.
I don't wish to relay saccharine platitude here, but... there's nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one who can save that can't be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time. It's easy. It's been a pretty depressing few years. And I think that was something I was uncomfortable owning. Not so much as I felt embarrassed, but perhaps because I have more loved ones than I ever imagined in similar condition. And exposure to experiences more dire than my own had me shrugging, could be worse, too often, rather than really focusing on staying strong enough to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune. Or a global pandemic that puts a pause on conventional lifestyle choices and delays this cabaret for 19 months. Now, whether it be bestial oblivion or some craven scruple of thinking too precisely on the vent, a thought which, quartered, hath but one part wisdom and ever three parts coward, I do not know why yet I live to say this thing's to do. There's nothing you can know that can't be known. Nothing you can see that isn't shown. There's nowhere you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy.
All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love, love.
If you happen to be rich.
If you happen to be
rich.
If you happen to be
rich.
If you happen to be
rich,
if you happen to be
rich,
if you happen to be
happen to be rich,
if you happen to be rich and you feel like a knight's entertainment, you can go
ooh,
pray,
ooh,
pray.
If you happen to be rich
and alone and you need a companion, you can ring, ting-a-ling, get laid.
If you happen to be rich
and you find you were left by your lover, though you moan and you groan quite a lot, you can take it on the chin, get a lift, get it in, feel better on your
14 carat yacht.
The world go round, the world go round, the world go round. Money makes the world go round, it makes the world go round. A mark, a yen, a buck, or a pound, a buck, or a pound, a buck, or a pound is all that makes the world go round, that clinking, clanking sound can make the world go round. Money!
Money.
Money!
Once upon a time, I had plenty of nothing, which was fine, my bee, because I had rhythm, music, love, the sun, the stars, and the moon above, had the clear blue sky and the deep blue sea. That was when the best things in life were free. Then time went by, and now I got plenty of plenty, which is fine, my bee, because I still got love, I still got rhythm, but look at what I got to go with them. could ask for anything more? Oh, let me tell you, dearie. Got my diamonds, got my yacht, got a guy I adore. I'm so happy with what I got. I want more. Count your blessings. 1, 2, 3. I just hate keeping score. Any number is fine with me, as long as it's more. As long as it's more. I'm no mathematician. All I know is addition. I find counting a bore. Keep the number mountain, your accountant does the counting. Music too, just as much as before. Got a guy and my sky blue. Now, however, I own the view. More is better than nothing, true, but nothing's better than more, more, more. Nothing's better than more. One is fun, why not two? And if you like two, you might as well have four. And if you like four, you might as well have a few. Why not a few more? More! If you got a little, why not a lot? Add a bit and it'll get to be an oodle. Every jot and tittle adds to the pot. Soon you got the kit as well as the caboodle. More, more. Never say when, never stop for plenty. If it's gonna rain, let it pour. Happy with 10, happier with 20. If you like a penny, wouldn't you like many much more? Or does that sound too greedy? That's not greed, no indeed. That's just stocking the store. Remember Mother Hubbard? Gotta fill your cupboard. More, more. Each possession you possess helps your spirits to soar. That's what's soothing about excess. Never settle for something less. Something's better than nothing, yes, but nothing's better than more, more, more. Except all, except once you have it all. You may find all else a bore. That though things are bliss, there's one thing you miss, and that's more, 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 more!
Unlucky for him again. He never had respect for money, it's true. That's why he never wins. That's why he never ever has enough to treat a lady right. He just pushes her away in a huff. He says money don't matter tonight. money don't matter tonight. It sure didn't matter yesterday. Just when you think you got more than enough, that's when it all up and flies away. That's when you find out that you're better off making sure your soul's alright. 'Cause money didn't matter yesterday, and it sure don't matter tonight. Hey look, here's a cool investment they're telling them it just can't use. So it goes off, it tries to find a partner, but all it finds are users. All it finds are snakes in every color, every nationality and size. Seems like the only thing that he can do is just roll his eyes and say that money don't matter tonight.
No, don't matter.
It sure didn't matter yesterday.
Money, 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 money.
Just when you think you got more than enough, that's when it all up and flies away. That's when you find out that you're better off making sure your soul's alright. 'Cause money didn't matter yesterday, and it sure don't matter tonight. Money, money, money.
Money, money, money.
Money, money, money.
Money, 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 money.
When you haven't any coal in the stove and you freeze in the winter and you curse to the winds at your fate. When you haven't any shoes on your feet and your coat's in this paper and you look 30 pounds underweight. When you go to get a word of advice from the fat little pastor, he will tell you to love evermore. But when hunger comes to rat, rat-a-tat, rat-a-tat at the window. At the window?
Hunger!
Oh, hunger! See how love flies out the door! Money makes the world go around, the world go around, the world go around. Money makes the world go around, the clinking, clanking sound of money, 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 money.
Get a little, money, 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 money.
Marking and a bucker of rum, that clinking, clanking, clunking sound is all that makes the world go round.
Green plastic watering can, or fake Chinese rubber plants, and fake plastic earth. That she bought from a rubber man in a town full of rubber plants to get rid of itself.
It wears her out. It wears.
She lives with a broken man, a cracked polystyrene man who just crumbles and burns. He used to do surgery. Girls in the 80s.
wears me out. Wears me out. Wears me out. Wears me out.
If I could be who you wanted, if I could be who you wanted all the time.
When shall we three meet again?
In thunder, lightning, or in rain?
When the hurly-burly's done, when the battle is lost and won.
Let it begin,
let Adam in.
Step one, original sin.
Underneath the leaves,
Adam found Eve. Both of them found something sweet under the apple tree. Then it was over.
Roads divide.
Step two,
learning how to lie.
Let me ask a question to present day. How the hell did Eve end up with all the damn blame? All the damn blame. Who are the dirty looks? The kitty cat calls to the ones who try and throw us up against the back walls. Let me tell you something you'll understand. Only the little boys tell you they're a big man. To all my sisters and all our friends, we have to thank them, please. Strength means blessed with an enemy. Oh, my armor comes from you. You make me try harder, oh, that's all I ever do. Oh, no, my armor comes from you. You make me stronger, hand me my armor.
Unforgettable, incredible ones who came before me. Brought poetry, brought science.
So quiet seeds of self-reliance
bloomed in me. So here I am. You think I am high and mighty, mister. Wait till you meet my little sister.
Oh, my armor comes from you. Make me try harder, oh, that's all I ever do. Oh, no, my armor comes from you. You make me stronger, hand me my armor. What you didn't do to bury me, but you didn't know I was a goddamn seed. You don't scare me. I am of the earth. So tired of your empire. Blind man only set the world on fire.
Sad you can't see it. You brought the flame. Here comes the phoenix.
Make me try harder, oh, that's all I ever do.
Oh, no, my armor comes from you. You make me stronger. Hand me my armor.
My armor comes from you. You make me try harder, oh, that's all I ever do. Oh, no, my armor comes from you. You make me stronger.
You ever read the Bible? Yeah, I heard a yes. Maybe, yeah. Did you know that Bill Shakespeare wrote the King James Bible? No, he didn't. But he was in service to the crown when the good book was being translated between 1604 and 1611. And speculation is that he may have contributed to Psalm 46. Shakes fact. The 46th word from the beginning of the King James Version of Psalm 46 is shake. And the 46th word from the end of Psalm 46 is spear. Very much the way I imagine Will goes signing his shit back in the day. Anyway, there's this passage I really like. It sort of suits the occasion. I'd like to share it with you. Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who, in the name of charity and goodwill, shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee. Now, I heard that shit in a movie 27 years ago. Pulp Fiction, top five, classic. But I never gave much thought to what it meant. I just thought it was some cold-blooded shit Sam Jackson said to Tim Roth before deciding to not pop a cap in his ass. But sitting here in the gateway to middle age has made me think twice. See, now I'm thinking maybe it means I'm the righteous man with anger and fury protecting my righteous ass in the valley of darkness. Or it could mean you're the righteous ones and I'm the shepherd and it's the world that's evil and selfish. I'd like that, but this shit ain't the truth. The truth is, I am the weak and we are the tyranny of evil men. I'm trying real hard to be the shepherd. And I always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just way too long. So gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. You can call me a douchebag, I may even be an asshole. Don't call me a scumbag, I will never go that low. Even if I am a jerk off, I will never take work off. Baby, I got a plan, run away as fast as you can. Run away from me, baby. run away from me, baby. Run away when it starts to get crazy. So you run away, baby, I got a plan. Run away as fast as you can. 24/7, 365, too many things on my mind. Oh, okay, pussy with it. Okay, I admit it, I haven't had a woman in years. My palms are too hairy to hide. I don't want to do it, but fuck it, somebody got to do it. Hate if someone else did it, so I might as well do it. Knock it off, if you fail, walk it off. Let's talk over Manhattan's family, top it off. I just need some time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind, but I can't open up my own vault. My childlike creativity, purity and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. You should leave if you can't accept the basics. Plenty bitches in the motherfucking matrix with this reality responsibilities that they entrusted me, and this reality refusing to adjust to me. Always wanted to be romantic, spent my life looking for intimacy.
And I know I did damage, cause the look in your eyes is killing me. I'm guessing you're at an advantage, cause you could blame me for everything. And I don't know where I'ma manage if one day you just up and leave. Yeah, always find, yeah, always find something wrong. Yeah, you've been putting up with my shit just way too long. So gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. You can call me a douchebag, I might even be an asshole, but don't call me a scumbag, and I will never go that low. Even if I am a jerk off, I will never take work off. Maybe I got a plan, run away as fast as you can. No time, thou shalt not boast that I do change. Thy pyramids, built up with newer might, to me are nothing novel, nothing strange. They are but dressings of a former sight. Our dates are brief, and therefore we admire what thou dost foist upon us that is old, and rather make them born to our desire, and think that we before have heard them told. Thy registers and thee I both defy, not wondering at the present nor the past, for thy records and what we see doth lie, made more or less by thy continual haste. This do I vow, and this shall ever be. I will be true despite thy scythe and thee. I ordered something, it took a while. This morning something was on my doorstep. What's this I'm holding? Time capsule order, cause I'm a brand new man, and I don't think I want it.
I don't think I want it.
A roll of flags hanging behind me, a garden of mics and questions and photo flashes blind me. And I'm so high, I can't recall my statements. I only know I made them because my face vibrated.
Is it all in my mind?
I could have sworn I saw it.
I thought I was fine.
This mind is what I call it. Oh, if you're feeling small and you can't draw a crowd, draw dicks on a wall. I was prone to win, it was just feet on gravel. To have come apart, I must have once been raveled. Now when pretty phrases don't mean nothing, and I wanna sell them, I sing the line again. So smooth you can hear the beard.
So smooth you can hear the beard.
Three times it's poetry, so smooth you can hear the beard.
Oh, if you're feeling small and you can't draw a crowd, draw dicks on a wall. You can't draw a crowd, draw dicks on a wall.
And if you can't draw crowds, it'll fall what you can draw.
I'm just saying. I'm just saying. What is saying? That I'm just saying. With any weight to what I'm saying. Oh, if you're feeling small
and you can't draw a crowd, draw dicks on a wall.
And you can't draw a crowd, draw dicks on a wall. If you can't draw a crowd, draw dicks on a wall.
So this dick, they're not on a wall, but they're dicks.
Wall of dicks. Wall of dicks. Thank you, Roger. Thank you.
Let not my love be called idolatry, nor my beloved as an idol show, since all alike my songs and praises be to one of one, still such and ever so. Kind is my love today, tomorrow kind, still constant in a wondrous excellence, therefore my verse to constancy confined, one thing expressing leaves out difference. Fair, kind, and true is all my argument. Fair, kind, and true, varying to other words. And in this change is my invention spent. three themes in one which wondrous scope affords. Fair, kind, and true have often lived alone, which three till now never kept seat in one. There's a party going on in here. It's been happening for many years. You weren't invited and don't want to stay, but keep partying anyway. DJ's playing the familiar tune. Got them dancing, shaking up the room. They hear the beat, but they don't know the words. This is the saddest song I've ever heard. Look into the future, would you? If you could see it, would you even wanna? Got a feeling that there's bad news coming, but I don't wanna find it out. If it's the end of the world, let's party. Like it's the end of the world, let's party. Wrap your arms around everybody. If we're all gonna die, let's party. Let's party, let's party.
Who can I blame with everything I've done? Is this the price we pay for too much fun?
Don't be misled, it's not a twist of fate. It's just what happens when you stay out late.
So raise your glasses, all my kings and queens. Smash the chandelier to smithereens. Who knew that mercury could rise so fast? Enjoy this party, cause this is our last.
Ooh. If you could look into the future, would ya?
If you could see it, would you even wanna?
I got a feeling that there's bad news coming,
but I don't wanna find it out. If it's the end of the world, let's party. Like it's the end of the world, let's party. Wrap your arms around everybody. If we're all gonna die, let's party. If it's the end of the world, let's party. Like it's the end of the world, let's party. Wrap your arms around everybody. If we're all gonna die, let's party. Let's party. Let's party. Let's party. Let's party.
There's a party going on in here. It's been happening for many years. And even if it all goes bad, it was the best time we ever had. Thank you everybody for coming out tonight. Make some noise for Bran back there in the booth. Keep making us sound good. Please give it up for and take care of your servers, Laura and Sam out there tonight, working hard for you guys to keep your mouths full of drinks. Bob Peterson on drums. Roger Smith on the guitar. Jill Wasey tickles the ivories. Show some love to Mickey Byrne. Put your hands together. This is Sherry Carolyn. My name is Kanemu Minura. Thank you for coming to my show. Have a good night.